Hello guys and girls, and welcome back to a brand new video today for today's thoughts on this signing for Tramuros. Ian Dawes has been announced as Tramuros manager for next season. My thoughts, I think it's a bit of a joke. I think it's a cheap option. I think we could have got someone better than him, but obviously not. Palios needs to realise he can't keep doing this, because at this rate we could get relegation next season. And it's not good for the club, it's not good for the fans, and especially it's not good for anyone. So especially, things need to change massively. I think it was the right decision to sack Mellon. I think it was, but because he wasn't getting the wins that we wanted. He didn't get the wins that we wanted. But other than that, I think with Palios, he needs to start spending. I don't care. He says he hasn't got any money. Yes, you have. Stop lying to the fans. Because, honestly, Ian Dawes couldn't even beat the bottom four sides. We couldn't beat Rochdale. We couldn't beat Crawley. And we couldn't beat Hartlepool and the other teams, which is an embarrassment. It's an embarrassment. And we're going for Ian Dawes as our new manager. I think it's clueless. I honestly think it's clueless. Massively. I don't think he's even good enough to manage Tramier. Because the teams that he's been at, yes, he's been at the likes of Bangor City, was it? Bangor City. He was the manager. He was working with Blackpool a few seasons ago. Then in came Tramier. Honestly, it's a joke. It's an honestly joke. Because the way our club is run, it's an absolute joke. Honestly, Palos, you need to sell up. Massively sell up. And then bring in the right owner that wants to spend money on players that we need, because at this rate we could get relegation next season, and I'm not going to be happy. I'm not happy, and if things go like this next season, I will do something about it. Don't you worry, Palos. I will do something, and I guarantee all the other fans will do the same. They won't go games. They will not go games. I guarantee you that. Because the way we were shite this season. We've been shite this season. I agree. We've been shite. The players that we had, yes, they're hit and miss. They are hit and miss. They are nothing special. We need a new team. We need new players. We need a new goalie, especially. And don't go on the cheap. Honestly, don't go on the cheap, because this will wreck our club. We need the right players in, the right mentality, and we need the right figure for the players. Because, I'm sorry, the players that like Chalmers, he's not good enough. He is shite, honestly shite. Mumbongo, I love the guy, but he's crap. Hemmings, where do we go with Hemmings? He's crap. He's honestly crap. Even my nan is better than him. And that is actually saying something. Honestly, things need to be sorted. Dorsey is the manager because he's Palios' favourite or friend or whatever. But things need to be sorted out next season, because at this rate we are going down. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying, because I am not confident next season we're going to have the likes of Wrexham, possibly Notts County, and some other teams, maybe Bournemouth. They're going to beat us. I guarantee it, they're going to beat us, because they've actually got a decent manager. Wrexham got a decent manager. And they've got Notts County have got one of the best strikers ever. Obviously, he's not a Holland, But he scored about 41 goals in the National League. Why can't we go for him? Why? Why can't we? Because Palios doesn't spend. He doesn't spend. And this is why we are getting crap managers to our club. And something needs to be said. Something needs to be sorted. Massively. I'm going to be going next season. I'm getting my season ticket on tomorrow. But I want to see a better team next season. Will that happen? Probably not. But I will still support the team. Things I do for the club. I go home, away. And I support the club. I love the club more than anything. But the thing is, Palos, you need to get out now. Get out at the end of the season. Please. Just do it. Because all the fans want you to go. Honestly. You're ruining the club by not spending. Honestly, you're bringing in a crap manager. Where's he been? Blackpool? That is it? And obviously, Bangor City? Bangor City? Honestly, you're bringing in the manager from Bangor City. It's an absolute joke. It's an absolute joke. But just before I finish this, some good news. I'll give you some good news. Tom Davis has signed a 2-year contract, which is good. Fantastic. He needs to be captain next season. He needs to be captain next season for me. Because he's the one that puts the effort in for Tranmere. I don't see Hemmings putting things in. Obviously, when he missed the penalty against Crawley. Absolute shocking penalty. Shocking. Give it Hawks. Because Hawks actually scores goals. He scores penalties. If we can keep Hawks next season, I'm happy. I'm happy. But we need to realise we need to be better next season. With Ian Dawes as our manager. I will back him. But if things go wrong, then you'll know where it's coming from. Palios. And obviously, Palios, you need to sort something out. Get some good players in next season. And we want to see top seven. But it's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. So, if we can get top seven, fantastic. But then we all need to stop believing, like building the team. Massively. If we can keep John Turnbull, that'd be good. Cogley, Bristow, that'd be fantastic. But I can see Cogley going. I really can. I hope he doesn't, but I would love him to stay. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video, so please like and subscribe if you are new. I'll see you guys on Monday for Tranmere Rovers against Northampton Town. Last game of the season, can Tranmere Rovers shock Northampton and beat them and make Northampton stay in League 2? That'd be good, because it's a decent away day so for next season. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, so please like and subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys in my other White Super White Army.